Despite all you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You are not here by accident or by chance.
It's deputy hunting season.
Man, this is the
Don't kill him. Use a bliss bullet. Use a bliss bullet. Knock him out. John says bring it in. We're gonna bring it in.
Oh, shit. God damn it. Why do I have a bounty on me? They really want to take me hostage. What the heck happened? What? I was captured? Was I really captured? I was really freaking captured.
Don't seem very worthy.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Well, fuck. Come on. I don't want to be washed. I don't have it. Well, okay. I have a lot of sins. But this is just drowning right now.
For only then.
Oh God, it's John Seed.
In the light of God. And walk through his gates. Onto Eden.
Hey, it's you. Hey, John. How you doing?
Not this one.
Oh.
This one's not clean.
Oh!
You mock the cleansing, John.
Hey, it's Joseph. Hey.
No, Joseph. You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me.
Oh, great.
Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident.
I just read that quote.
You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift.
Gift of murder.
Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside.
Oh, you got told off by your brother, bro. You can't kill me.
You will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small. I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
I did a lot of sins in this game. I don't know. Bearded man, where are you taking me? Oh, I'm gonna go in one of these vans. Oh!
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Ooh, you can't hit a woman like that, motherfucker. You can't hit anyone like that. Is this my rescue? It's the priest.
Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Hey, what about those other people there? Okay, we're just gonna leave them? All right, story mission right out the bat. Come on, peek out. Peek out. All right. Frag out. Shoot, that hurts. Oh, medkit. No, why was I standing in the fire? I was doing so well too. So very well. And I still got this glittery drug effect. Bandage, I have no health. Hey, it ran him over. All right, this place is ours. John is all the way back here.
Come here. I have a plan. Things got a little heated back there. Lives are dependent on us. Please, let me finish.
Well, I'm letting you.
As I was saying.
Come on.
Things got a little heated back there. Name's Jerome. I'm the pastor of Falls End. Thanks for your help. But this isn't over yet. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Oh shit, man! You're gonna make me do all this all the work. Oh! Can't drive it! Okay, blown up. Hey, wait! Let me get a ride! Let's go! Oh! Oh, that was a teammate. Moving up. You good?
I wouldn't have died. Thanks.
All right, boys, let's get her done. Oh, mortar, mortar, mortar. I'm dead. Wow, two deaths already. When I come back and start the game again. All right, let's do this again. Oh, there we go. Come on. All right, moving up. Moving up. Zip lining. Gonna have a little problem with that, Pastor. Busy right now. Gotta get up to a better spot. That's a friendly. That hurts. Firing. I am dead. I didn't last long at all. Not long at all. That was terrible. Oh, shit. All right.
Deputy, we've sent in a chopper to pick you up. So just hold your ground until it gets there.
Oh, I see them. I see them coming. Dropping it there.
Peggy's are gonna be here in a minute. Reinforcements.
Merle can feel the tension building. It's tense now. There's so many tents.
Time for the shoddy. Shotgun rain. Woohoo!
Well, what do we have here?
We have a dead body, and it's yours. Oh shit. You won this fight by showing up? That's a lie. Bye-bye.
You hear me? You're dead.
I'm dead. You're dead. Don't hit you, you're trying to kill me. Alright, I got all my shit. Let's go, boys! Oh, you gotta be shitting me! Got burned to death while trying to revive him? Are you shitting me? Alright. Let's just don't have to wait out.
We've sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Yep, alright.
A flare!
Right there. One of them is over there. We'll drop another air burst. Drop another one. All right, boys. Time to go at it. Nice try. Nope, it's close to you. Oh my god. I know this is hard difficulty, you know, but is it that hard? Why does it gotta be that hard? I bet it's just the same game, just harder to live.
Deputy, we've sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Dodging bullets like maniacs they are. Alright, shotgun rain it is.
No!
since you only have a butt. Thank you. Giving up is for quitters, and I'm not a quitter. Fire in the hole. What the fuck is that guy doing? He was flying right there. He was literally flying. Boys, time to go. It's been a pleasure playing with y'all. Come on, Merle, let's go. Let's go. Come on, Merle. Vamoose. Indoctrinate you, probably.
Now you see what we're up against? They're taking us against our will, Deputy. I know you're looking for your friend, but there's a whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise. When Falls End's free again, come see me. I'll be in the church, repairing.
They really think they're saving us? Saving us? Locked up in a shithole? Get out of here.
Hey, look, it's the yes sign.